Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. And I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Finished the Earlston Tunnel. I'm so sick of digging.
Mark, welcome to Earlston YZ.
Good.
It was 3 years ago today that the Phoenix Bell were taken from us so tragically.
Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elm Tree, thanks to you. And that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Nurture these misconceptions. They report on resistance activities going wrong and ending up in civilian deaths, explosions in the streets.
We gotta move very quickly. We need need to move fast before they transfer those prisoners. We gotta get them out.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take. Nothing like them for making it.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
That'll help get people on our side.
Holy fuck, shit's about to get real. Holy fuck, shit's about to get real.
Thank you.
help get people behind us.
Resistance fighter Joe Grizzly Bear Olsen, a very popular, larger-than-life character in the Chicago set.
How you doing? No sign of KPA sniffing around yet. Just another day, huh?
Fully charged batteries. The best in Philly.
Batteries.
All powered up and good to go.
Maintenance teams, please report to tool scanner on 40-minute rotations. Missing tools must be reported to Central within 20 minutes.
Holy shit!
What the fuckers?
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
What the hell? If this is a resistance thing, take it somewhere else.
Begin system checks and await green light orders from your line supervisor.
Thank you.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Billy Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again.
Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, you let us know.
Paris says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
To travel in my 20s, not to fight an oppressive foreign invader.
Thank you.
my mansion.
What do you see when you look in the mirror?
Report any suspicious behavior to your nearest peace officer.
Knows about the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
Fucking god, dude.
Brady, it's Burnett. I've heard what you and Ned are doing, stirring up trouble here in Ulster. You ever stop to think about the consequences? People are gonna get killed, Brady. The KPA won't stop to discriminate. They'll do whatever it takes to crush this all. Order. No right to risk innocent lives. I don't care how important your cause. You have no right.
Get back!
Apartment building near your location. It could be used as a resistance safe house. Find a way in and see if it's suitable.
We are.
Team to set up surveillance. Philly Alpha out.
Hey, Philly Alpha, nearing the end of my watch. I'm gonna send someone over to relieve you.
Neil old clergy house next to the Ashgate Church is seeing some heavy KPA traffic. If you can, try to recon the building and see what's going on that has them so interested.
Everything okay?
Station and rescue my people. Just keep going.
situation. Orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Thank you.
You think we can win? I sure do. We gotta push into the next area.
Focus. Focus. Focus.
Got your back.
House is a key KPA stronghold. Not only does it pump gas into the tunnels, but it also acts as a refueling and rearming station. Liberating it would deal a serious blow to KPA activities in the region.
Thank you. We ain't gonna die today. Not today.
I pity the next Nork I see face to face.
They act like they've always owned these streets.
Hey, come on, man.
Go blow off some steam. Don't mess with me, buddy.
What's up? You good?
One of our units just reported in Nork.
Me happy, real happy. The restricted zone, our own prison city. The Nork, their usual citizens.
Hey. I'll keep my eyes open, don't worry.
Thank you. Prohibiting the use of gases in warfare. Yet I've lost countless friends to gas dropped by the KPA firestorms in combat. I guess the rest of the world doesn't know.
This is a message to all American citizens. Return to your homes at once or face arrest.
Civil disorder will be met with deadly force. think he's resistance. Keep back. They're fucking maniacs.
Something.
Comply or die. You have been prosecuted for crimes against the state under anti-terror legislation.
Great work, Brady! This works!
A friend of mine recently returned from a 3-month work campaign out of New York.
Brady, that'll help get people on our side.
Agitators will be arrested on site.
themselves from the streets.
Alpha, head back to the tunnel house. You can give the signal from there and broadcast a message across the district to galvanize the people into action.
All citizens who do not wish to face detention should return to their homes immediately.
Sure know how to make an impression, Brady.
People call us terrorists, and that hurts. It cuts.
We need bigger
deep.
Guns.
The Norks are city, and their wasp-like tannoys are pervasive and relentless. Their droning propaganda has saturated the minds of the people. And
Brady, great work out there. While you've been stirring things up, we've been hacking into the KPA PA. When we turn this on, it'll start broadcasting our messages across the whole district. Should start a goddamn riot. Huh. Wanna do the honors?
To take Earlston back!
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
Grabbed her, tried to pull her into a building.
Heard from Whalen?
Luckily, she's a great badass.
Gotta keep the pressure on those North fucks.
It's not the first time something like this has happened, and it won't be the last. Take care of yourself. You know something that makes me happy?
Focus.
Real happy? The restricted zone. Our own prison city. the north of their usual sadistic dream. Do all the city's great simply activists and artists and with the criminals. I guess they thought they'd be dealt with.
I heard Paris and the others talking about you.
Billy has to offer.
Don't go get cocky, though.
What happened? The activists and thinkers were way stronger than they predicted, and now we have a bewildering hybrid of educated criminals and fight-ready thinkers. If we can help them escape, they'll be a formidable, if slightly terrifying, weapon for the resistance. Our streets are awash with drink and drugs. I can't believe people can be so selfish.
Just got word on another North convoy moving through the RZ.
As if we don't have things bad enough.
I say we hit it.
It's insane that people are willfully poisoning themselves for a quick high. Killing their brain cells for a chance to forget for a few seconds. Stay clean, people. We need you sharp and full of anger when the revolution comes. People call us terrorists, and that hurts. It cuts deep.
Hey, take it easy.
The Norks are insidious, and their wasp-like tannoids are pervasive and relentless.
Another
their droning propaganda has saturated the minds of people, and settled, rotten and dark in their... desperately want people to wake up, to see that we love them and want to help them. For now, it's a thankless, joyless task. But one day, when we stop the Norks' infection spreading, the resistance will be the heroes of a new America. And then people will thank us. And for that, I'm willing to wait. The North share a voice at the top of the village. That familiar robot came to the river. They decided to share the same voice for every soldier that serves to dehumanize them and make them seem like hive minds. Thousands of identical soldiers that must be
eliminated. Win or lose, live or die, please be there. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Back. Hey, man.
Take a look.
Take a good look. This is your duty. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone. And this is the price? People, Brady! Innocent people!
All this fine talk about revolution. But it's always the ordinary people who suffer.
I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help.
The KPA have a depot on the other side of town.
Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
Tell you what, Brady. I'll go get the supplies. Meantime, you can amputate this poor bastard's leg. Sound good?
I didn't think so.
Statement. People need to see the consequences of signing away your morals, your soul, for a few nice things. Be strong.
Tell you what, Brady. I'll go get the supplies. Meantime, you can amputate this poor bastard's leg. Sound good?
I didn't think so.
Thank you.
Every soldier deserves to be humanized.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out. These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the system's reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Jesus, get back! When you pass a North Soldier
Patrol... Hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
Oh. Meet their eyes. They'll shout at you.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
But imagine what you gained from. You won't be there, bitch.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
That doesn't feel good.
Help me! Somebody!
Bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's a theory anyway.
If you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right. Put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
Jungle and system of tunnels have become our definite and underground tunnels.
The current terror threat level is high.
Stop that!
Spotted.
You're done.
Who are you?
I'll make sure the supplies get delivered to Burnett. We need to do what we can for his casualties, but we can't lose any more time. You've got Earlson up off its knees, and we have to capitalize and hit the police station. The prisoners are our only lead on Walker. You've proved you're a capable man, Brady. I know you can do this.